Washington State has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. They give to the tailback. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. And he's taken down around the 31-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. Third down.
Knocked out of bounds at the 35. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
And this one is a beauty. Tackle made at the 15-yard line. The Cougars' offense basically predicated on what this kid can do.
The thing I love about this guy, Brad, is just the intangibles that he brings to the table. We've been seeing this guy make plays over the weeks, but the thing that I really recognize is his ability to really lead this football team. When things are going well, he's patting everybody on the back. When things are not going well, he's trying to pick them back up and getting them ready to go. So not only does he physically have the tools, but also I really love the way he approaches the game.
Fires out to his wideout. Brought down right around the 36-yard line.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
That'll bring up second and three.
Throws to the tailback, incomplete.
Number 34, the intended receiver on the play.
It's third and three. Ball on their own 36. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's taken down at the 33.
What a great time to go with the play action. Defense was anticipating run. They came up to stop the ball carrier. The quarterback was able to find his receiver downfield. He makes a big-time play and a great catch for a first down.
Just throws this one away. From the 33-yard line, it's second down. Quick throw. He's at the 20. Tackle made at about the 13.
That's a deep 20-yard play. First down. Three down.
Andy's getting the ball here. Andy's getting the ball.
Check 59. Mike.
Go. Check.
64.
Oh, 64.
He passes it. Picked off.
I really like this corner's ability to read the play. He shows very good football smarts and pretty good hands, too.
First and 10. Ball on their own 20. And he is drilled at the 30.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Run the middle and nothing there. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
From their own 30-yard line. Second down.
Man up, D.
Red, two. Green, eight.
Motion.
He's on the run. They bring the quarterback down. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
He's going to go for the home run. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
He really got a hold of that one. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. Wisconsin's loving this crowd support, and they get it week in and week out.
Well, that's one thing they can count on every single time they play in this stadium is creating an environment that's going to allow them to play with an edge on defense. Great start to this game. Now let's see if they can just continue that.
Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Number five brings his down to the 40-yard line. That'll make it second and inches.
Right down. Trigger.
Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes, right around the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of six on the play. First down.
Quick pass.
That'll make it second to seven.
They'll bring him down at the 36-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 15 yards. First down.
And he's tackled at the 29.
Gain of seven on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. Tackle right around the 20.
That takes a poised quarterback to stand in there and make a throw while two defensive backs are barreling towards him. That poise allowed them to pick up a huge gain.
From the 20-yard line, first down. He goes out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. He's out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
This defense has been in this situation before. They forced a huge turnover when they were backed into their own red zone last time. And they make the stop at the 7.
That brings up second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line. Right side, got his tailback. That pass play goes nowhere.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
He gets hit out of bounds around the 4-yard line. So at the end of one, this one's scoreless. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up. Washington State could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and the field goal is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And they can forget about returning this one. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. he's hit and taken down. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Hit, red, hit. Two, blue, 20.
Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
He's tackled right around the 38-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. He's at midfield. Makes it to the 47. From the 42-yard line. Second down. Makes it out to about the 33. Tries to buy some time. And he's taken down at the 23. Good gain there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Here we go, here we go. Green nine.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. A nine-play, 76-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. So the score now, 7-3. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He has some room, and he hits him hard at the 29-yard line.
That's a gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six.
Quick strike to the receiver. Brought down right around the 30. He's knocked out of bounds at the 34-yard line. And that was a really well-played series by the defense.
They did a pretty good job of not letting the offense get much going on that possession.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this well.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm really interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
So that sack sets him back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13. Wisconsin is up four. He's taken down at the 31.
Number 20 makes the tackle at the 31-yard line. That'll bring up third and eight.
Three down. Mike 13.
Hand off, and he won't make it.
When this guy gets his arms around a ball carrier, I don't care who it is, he's not getting away.
He's tackled at the 36.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
Tackle made the 44-yard line. What a throw for a big gain.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Looks middle, got his back. And down he goes at the 40.
That's good for a gain of 16 yards. First down.
He gets rid of this one. From the 40-yard line, it's second down. And he tackles him hard at the 24-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
They'll bring him down at the 11.
First down.
He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11-yard line. Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So an 8-play, 65-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
The score now, 10-7. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Out to around the 35. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there, and one of his guys can come down with it. He sails it long, and he hauls that one in, and he's level at the 10. We're going to halftime, and we've got a great game. 10-7, Cougars.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
We're about set to start things up again. Washington State is up by three. There's a strike complete, and he's tackled right around the 26-yard line.
Number 13 on the tackle with the 26-yard line. That brings up second and nine.
And a quick throw. Tackle around the 27-yard line.
Third down.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Slings it, and he's tackled right away. Oh, excellent punt. And he's tackled at the 22. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He gets out to about the 25-yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. They bring him down.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Wide receiver too far to the outside.
Yeah, he just had to pull the string a little bit more there.
That'll bring up fourth and nine.
He really got a hold of that one. And he's taken down at the 37. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Washington State holds a field goal lead. Fires out to his receiver. And now he's got room to run.
Number 12 on the tackle at the 45-yard line. That makes it second and two.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's pushed out of bounds at the 49.
First down.
Hey,
he's hit before he can go anywhere. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Fit it in there, but it's picked off. He didn't throw it away under pressure, and it really cost him.
It sure did. He saw that he was going to get hit and just threw one up for grabs. He's got to learn to take the sack.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. What a play. Brought down inside the 5. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Make the stop at the 3.
That's a good gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and goal.
A little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
They're at the 8. Second down.
Hey, Mike 51, Mike 51.
Head two.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's hit immediately.
That's good for the game. That makes it third and goal.
Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D.
Black 5, black.
They go right, and he's tackled behind the line. Where in the world was he going on that run?
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while he got his directions messed up.
They're going to go for the easy 3 here. It's up, and it sails through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Tackled around the 34-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
Here's an opening. Gets to around the 42.
That makes it first and 10.
They bring the quarterback down. So the sack makes this a second and long. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Number 19 was the intended receiver on the play.
fires it out. And he is drilled at the 48. So with one quarter remaining, this one's all even at 10. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Bound to lose one.
Check 59, Mike. Mike is 59. Mike the 59.
Go, go, go.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find out for sure if he at least had 1 foot in and possession of the ball before he went out of bounds.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, I know the receiver isn't too happy, but they got it right after the review. No catch. From the 48-yard line, second down. Throws it in a hurry, and he's shoved out of bounds right around the 40.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it third and three.
Makes the grab and out of bounds.
First and 10.
Check
52.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
That makes it second and 6.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. And he's taken down right around the 22-yard line.
First down.
Quick out to his receiver. Brought down at the 9.
That makes it first and goal.
Incomplete. They tried to fool him by running the same play again.
Well, fooled no one there, Brad.
We've got second and goal. 9 yards to the goal line.
I got it.
Quick pass. That's a great tackle at the 6-yard line. And he converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And they can forget about returning this one. We've seen this defensive end shine tonight, Kirk.
Yeah, he's just got a knack for coming up with a big play. I'm going to slide my offensive line and my protection towards him to be able to try to take him away and do anything to try to mix up my looks for him.
And right now, he's looking to help them keep up their intensity so they can stay on a winning track. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Runs outside for a nice game. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on their own 30. He's hit and taken down. Scrambling around. Tackle made at the 50-yard line. from midfield. First down. Up the middle for a nice gain. Just under three to go in regulation. And he throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Dumps it complete over the middle. He's taken down at the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. He gets sacked on the play.
That's a loss of 3 yards. That brings up second and 13.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Three down.
51.
Green nine.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That makes it third and 11.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. To that quickly, and down he goes at about the 37-yard line.
Three down.
Mike 13, Mike 13.
Black five, black. Go.
They'll bring him down at the 13. This is the 11th play of this drive. Just under two to go in the game. Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown.
Thank you.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up.
Here's the call from the referee.
Delay of game. Offense.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We're late in the fourth quarter. Great game. A tied football game. And the question now is, who's going to rise to the occasion? Wants to go long and does. Can't connect. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. Fires complete over the middle, and he's tackled at the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Gets it out quick, and it's going the other way.
It was time for somebody to step up and make a play, and boy, did the defense come through. Now they've got a chance to take the lead. That was huge.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle at the 46-yard line. No gain on the play. That brings up second and nine. He scrambled. And they make the stop at the 42-yard line.
Kill, kill.
We have less than a minute to go. With some movement on the line.
False start. Offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. He might have a chance. He makes his way out to about the 35. The 42.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the sack makes this a second and long. And he tackles him hard at the 49-yard line.
They've really thrown the quarterback's rhythm off and rattled his confidence with such a relentless pass rush. He's not himself out there at all today.
Well, the player of the game might come from the defense after that stop here late in the fourth quarter. That could be the turning point. So it's coming down to the kicking game. This to give them the lead. It's up. Looks long enough. Yes, he made it, and this one is over. And that gives them the lead.
I know that I call kickers head cases, but this kid isn't one. It's like he doesn't even feel the pressure.
This one's in the books, so the Badgers get the victory, 20-17. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.